the new open fermenters that we're using, it's Pinotage grapes coming in for the first time. You can have a look, it's block A, that you can see it's bush vine, it's nice thick color. And we will probably start fermenting tomorrow and pushing down every 2 hours to get the best color and flavor of the grapes. Good year this year, and for sure the open fermenters will make a big difference in the color.